This is an ABC 10 News update.
Good evening, I'm Lindsay Pena in the ABC 10 News studio. Police are investigating the discovery of possible human remains in Carlsbad. A police department spokesperson tells us a man found a bone at El Salto Falls, and the medical examiner believes it could be human. This is a preserve area, and police are asking the public not to trespass. They say more examination on the remains needs to be done. Three Navy sailors are in the hospital after a gas leak at a Barrio Logan shipyard Thursday. San Diego Fire says the ship was in dry dock, undergoing repairs and upgrades at the time. The department said there was a gas leak of hydrogen sulfide where the crew was working about three docks down. San Diego Fire says the spill was eventually contained and the area secured. Navy officials say more details will be released pending an official investigation. Thursday, the San Diego International Airport was awarded a grant from the bipartisan infrastructure law. It'll receive $24 million for the demolition of the existing Terminal 1 and construction of the new terminal. That will also include roadway and walkway improvements. Earlier this week, demolition on the pedestrian bridge at Terminal 1 began. As a reminder, the airport says delays will continue until the new terminal is completed in 2025.